if this were the last? Good night, you'd whisper. Would you choose to say something more? If this were the last day you would work, would you feel fulfilled anymore? If this were the last kiss that you gave to that special someone you love, would you pause a bit longer to appreciate the touch and honor your special beloved? If this were the last step you could take, would you wish you had taken more walks? If this were the last call that was made, would you wish you'd attempted more talks? The movement and doing we make, all of the drama and stress, blinds us to the truth that any day could be our final and our last. So let this be a gentle, loving nudge to hold your life sacred each day. To honor yourself and all others too. And live before this all goes away. Thank you. Breathe in deeply and bring your attention in. Feel grateful for the life that it brings. Notice your heartbeat and the rhythm it gives. It almost sounds like it sings. Let those thoughts play and paint in your mind the blessings that surround you right now. The hugs and the kisses. Challenges and misses, the opportunity to live life full out. If this were your last day on this earth, I know there are things you would change. You'd want more depth, more love, and more laughs. More moments to play and engage. So breathe out the noise that tells you the script of what success looks like for you. you already have. An incredible life. And tomorrow, you'll create something new. If this were the last time that you heard, you're loved and whole and divine. I hope it fills you and softens your heart and honors your special design. Breathe in deeply and bring your attention in. Feel grateful for the life that it brings. Notice your heart beat and the rhythm it gives. You know now that it sings. Sweet dreams, beautiful.
Thank you.